This is Zed, and I'm here at the LaSalle College of Arts in Singapore, where they're filming the first episode, basically the audition series of Dance Singapore Dance. And I'm gonna go and talk to a couple of the, you know, the contestants and one of the judges to see, you know, what he has to say and what he'll take to win the competition. I'm here with Joseph, and Joseph has traveled all the way from the Philippines. He smuggled himself in a military plane just to be here for Dance Singapore Dance. Tell us, Joseph, what was it like to commit a felony?
I'm kidding.
All right, Joseph, how long have you been here in Singapore?
Okay, I've been here since sec one, when I was sec one, 14
okay.
years old.
Yeah. All right.
And before 14 years old, I've been dancing already.
Okay.
And I met Mr. Derek. He's one of the competitive here at Dance Singapore Dance last season. And so he introduced me to Singapore Dance season 2.
And okay, so what's your dance style? What?
Oh, I'm doing contem and b-boy combination of that. For now.
So there's gonna be more.
So
it's gonna be classical Indian, then traditional Chinese.
With a ballet.
Nah. All right. So, but what do you hope to get out of this experience? To win, yes.
To win, yes. It's already in my dream to win. But you know, for me, as making dance as a career, I think this will be my stepping stone.
Okay.
And something like a open door for me. You know.
Mm.
Yeah.
So. Are you feeling nervous or anything of the sort?
Not really.
So I had the opportunity to speak to one of the judges earlier on, and he's told me that he loves to see handstands.
Mm.
Are you going to be doing handstands?
Maybe.
Right? Okay, so now I've just given you inside information that he loves to see handstands.
Sure.
Right? Yeah.
Is it?
Okay.
We'll see.
Handstands.
We'll see.
Yeah. All right, I'm here with Joshua, and Joshua's just finished his audition. Joshua, tell us your deepest, darkest secrets.
Like deepest, like
deepest,
most embarrassing.
Secrets, yes.
I actually messed up in a performance in front of 1,000 people in LA.
I think that's technically
Joshua, I'm pretty sure you don't quite understand what a secret is, because if you've messed up in front of 1,000 people, everyone knows now.
Actually, in school, yeah. I mean, like, nobody.
Everyone knows. Snapchat, Facebook, Instagram. Instagram's the grandkids. Everyone. All right. So, tell me, what was it like to audition for Dance Singapore Dance?
It's actually really fun. I mean, I saw lots of new dancers and their dance styles, which I've never seen before. So it's just a good experience to, you know, try out and see what you could do to improve your skills in dance.
Okay, and so you studied in LA, that's right?
I performed once in LA.
You performed once in LA. So how long have you been here in Singapore?
13 years.
13 years. And what made you want to join Dance Singapore Dance?
I mean, it's a long time since I danced, so I just want to give it a shot, really. I just want to, you know, have the experience again in performing.
Right, so was it like a Billy Elliot moment and I just want to dance?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay, you know what, how do you think you did?
I think I did quite well, I guess.
Yeah?
I mean, I need to improve a bit more on my movements.
Mm-hmm.
And yeah, I just need to get used to it, I guess.
Great, no worries. You know what? I wish you the best of luck, and hopefully the judges choose you. Yeah.
All right. Thanks. Yeah.
You know, Sheridan, I have to say, your audition was one of those that I caught, and I was really impressed. And you know what? How long did you take to prepare for the competition?
Well, usually when you want to do a new item, you spend like maybe a few hours or a couple of days. So I try to prepare at least 1 week in advance, but due to busy schedule, sometimes you don't get to practice as much. So yeah, I try my best.
Right.
So around a few hours, like 6 hours.
Okay.
Yeah.
And how well do you think you did?
I think I did okay, I hope so. It's kind of hard to tell, because when you're out on stage, sometimes you just go with what you feel. So yeah, I felt good dancing.
All right, so what do you do when you're not dancing?
When I'm not dancing, I'm teaching.
Right.
I'm teaching dance to a variety of students. I actually teach here at LaSalle.
Okay.
Yeah, the diploma dance and BAs also. and I teach at Nanyang Academy of Fine Arts Contemporary Dance also. And I also teach for Muse Arts, which is catering to young children in music and dance.
Nice.
Yeah.
You know what, like I said, I was extremely impressed by what I saw on stage, and I hope you do well.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
All right, I'm here with Mudassar Khan. Mudassar, tell me, you know, what's it like being in Singapore?
I'm here the first time for this big show called Dance Singapore Dance, season 2. Mm-hmm. So let's see, I'm hoping so many good dancers to perform in front of me.
Okay, you know, tell us a little bit about yourself. You know, you've worked with some of the biggest names in Bollywood, like Salman Khan. What's it working like? Or what's it like working in, you know, the big movie industry?
See, basically Bollywood is another Hollywood, I can say in Hindi.
Right.
So, which is now, I mean, every year has 600 movies, mm-hmm. and so much of big platform. And so over there, like I've been working with the other actors, Salman, mm-hmm. Another Akshay, right. Abhishek Bachchan, and all that. So I mean, just my 5 years, not been so many years. Like there are choreographers in Bollywood who are there from last 15 years. Mm-hmm. So this, I'm just learning and growing. I think. So I've been recently worked with Salman sir also in other films. So I've worked with him regularly in his films, in songs, and shows, and TVs, all that. So I think it's difficult, but opportunity, but I kind of say it's not an opportunity, but a responsibility.
Right. So in a similar vein, I'm guessing that's what a lot of the auditionees, the contestants are here for, you know, trying to make it big one day. What are you looking for? What would it take to impress you?
See, I really don't take it as me, because what will I take to impress the audience,
right?
Because I will be sitting as an audience, what the audience likes over here in Singapore, in India, and everywhere. Mm-hmm. So what people want from dancers, so I'm sitting just to see something new, mm-hmm. something good, or if it's not new, but the quality, the level of performance, right. And they perform by their heart, they perform through their emotions, their feelings. Mm-hmm. Just be true, be honest, and perform nicely.
Okay. That's what. And okay, my final question: what would it take? What qualities do you think you need to make it in the industry, to be, you know, right there at the top?
You just need to be honest, true. You need to be. You need to respect everyone, your youngster, your younger people, your elders. Your aim should be like strong. You need to go there, whatever difficulties, whatever hurdle comes, and you need to have your prayers of your parents. And the third thing is talent come afterwards.
Right.
The first is all these things. Then you need to be more talented and upgrade yourself. What's going on new in the field of dancing. So that's what.
Okay, thank you very much. You know, I hope you have a pleasant stay in
Singapore.
Yeah,
and you need luck also.
You need luck.
that.
I think so. You know, so how much of luck do you think they'll need for this?
Yeah, but first, all these things, the dancing is the most important, because this is only Dance Singapore Dance. So see, Singapore dance ahead of it, dance after it.
Right.
So I think dance around it. So dance is the most important factor now. So I think they need dance first, then whatever story or whatever.
All right, thank you. I hope you've got a pleasant stay in Singapore.
Thank you. Yes. Thank you so much.
Dance Singapore Dance is going to air in October on Zee TV. And you know what, from what we've seen today, I'm really impressed. But then again, not as if I know anything about dance, especially if you've seen me on the dance floor. But you know what, only 12 contestants are going to be chosen from everyone who's auditioned. And it's going to be a real tough fight. And I can't wait to watch it on TV.